Okay guys, I want to show you how the uSDRIVE Nano works with the ultra high speed with Atari. So this is uSDRIVE, this is my XEGS. Let me turn off the light. So we've got CRT monitor, let's press U. As you see, fast CO routine changes, control plus W to write configuration. You must press U and Y to save. Config written, let's choose the game. Trained, let's load something very long. Oh, ZipX. Let's assign file to D1 and let's reset Atari with the button. And game is loaded. 4 seconds, maybe 5.